Hi, so today we're going to make an origami boat. So instead of using origami paper, I'm using 8.5 by 11 paper because this paper needs to be rectangular. So it's a little bit big, but once I start folding, you'll be able to see it all on the paper. So the first thing you're going to do is fold this in half. So just go like that, match up corners. And then we're going to fold it in half again. So the crease is on this side. All right. And you're going to open it. I'm actually going to turn it this way. So you have the open part up here. Crease, crease. Open it up. So then using the crease, this bottom crease as a guide, you're going to fold the edge in to the center, into that crease you just made. Do the same on this side. Turn it. And you're going to fold the edge up. Turn it over. You can see this. The edge is here. So now we're going to fold this side up. And then open it again. And you're going to fold to this line here. And then fold that up. You're going to open this, so the center crease here, just open this up like that. And then you're going to fold these edges up. Turn it over, do the same on the other side. Open that up like that. Okay. Now your boat is actually all here, so you're going to take these top corners, just slide it open. And finalize those creases, but there you have your boat.